Welcome, my name is Ben Haslam with ProLink Software. In this video, we will be discussing the reporting feature in QC-CALC Real-Time, how to create one, how to automate the reporting process. This video assumes that you are already familiar with data collection and how to create a filter. If you're not familiar with these, we recommend watching the corresponding videos before continuing. Creating reports in QC-CALC Real-Time is a straightforward process. To do this, you simply need to open the part file, click on the Print Report option under Report menu, configure the necessary settings, and select Print. As you can see, we have created a report of the data represented in the file with just a few clicks. We offer several different options for running reports in QC-CALC Real-Time. Let's look at this more closely. When running a report, the first option we need to configure is what type of report to run. If we click on the dropdown here, we can see several different report types, including first article and raw data reports. Once selected, select the desired template that meets our requirements. This can be a default template that we ship to all customers or a customized one. From here, select the amount of data for your report. While the options here can be useful, we recommend as best practice to utilize your characteristic and report filters to ensure the correct data is captured. Finally, choose either to send the report directly to a printer for hard copy or save the report to a PDF. When saving as a file, there are options for choosing the file type, output directory, and even a custom name option. In addition, we offer other options for handling the saved file after it's completed. Automating a report is equally as simple to set up. Go back to the Report menu, but this time choose Setup Automatic Reporting, with the key difference being the Frequency tab on the left-hand side. There are several options for determining how often a report needs to be printed. Once configured, turn on Automatic Reporting by toggling the Automatic Report menu so it shows on in parentheses. When enabled, a counter will be visible at the bottom of QC-CALC Real-Time and will increment as data is collected. It should be noted that QC-CALC Real-Time is capable of automating a report based on a part counter and cannot be scheduled by date. Scheduled reports can only be done in Enterprise Report Scheduler and will be discussed in a later video. Thank you for watching our video as we discuss the reporting feature in QC-CALC Real-Time. We hope that you find this to be a useful feature to add to your environment. If you have any questions about this, you can reach out to support staff at support@prolinksoftware.com and a technician will contact you.